Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh! I knew it! What? You're gonna be what? Oh, okay. Sweet. The hell was that? It's just us in the team speak. All right, that's fine, Chris. Talking to our friend the Dominican or Chris RD. He's got two accounts mainly because his name on TeamSpeak shows up as one. So he created a name so I'd know it. And then he was like, you know what? I could just use my other account because of my phone. So I have two technically because he's got an iPad and a phone. We didn't make it. Is this going to work? Battle Royale on the Juliet server. Hi, guy. What's up? Yo. Oh, yeah? Get it. Ha 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 ha. You're gonna go lay down, Orphan. You've been laying down all day. Oh God. Oh, no way. No. Oh no. They got us. They got us. This sucks, man. All right, Orphan, you do your thing, man. I'll be on. What? Wait, oh, you gave him like a timed timeout? Okay.
But he's not timed out anymore. It's just he starts back just go ahead because already gave him his warning and everything, so
hey Dara 226, I see you buddy. How you doing, man? We got some minor improvements now, finally. Finally! You gonna come back later tonight, Orphan?
Probably.
I'd highly suggest it. Much fun. Alright, bro. What up, man? What up? Like I said, I was seeing you lurk in the chat there, Dara. You're working on your Animal Crossing game. Crossy Road? Dang it! No problem, man. Catch you later. Our dear friend Chris, or the Dominican, as you guys might know him in the Twitch chat, he had to go. So, bye, Chris. Dang it. We are just having no luck getting into some battle royales today. I mean, and then when we do, we can't exactly be playing. Like, we just get swatted right then and there by players. It's like, damn it. Yeah. Ah. Yay. Yo. Animal Crossing New Leaf. I think I just scared my daughter. Yo, there's like nothing around. Let's go for these cars up here. Or no, these campers. Run! No! Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. H1Z1 lagged out and... Oh my goodness. Wow. That is a first. H1Z1 logged out. It crashed. Oh my goodness. I can't seem to get a break now. What's... No, I said I scared my daughter by turning on the TV. She's fine now. Oh, I see. The TV's being picked up. You're good, Dara. You're good. It's all good. There's like good H1Z1 players, and then there's like semi-pro. I'm like the semi-pro. Like, I should be rocking a big fro, like Will Ferrell did in his movie. Get all ridiculous. Just have like shorts on for no reason. Why are you showing so much leg? Because that's what they did in the 70s. Ah! Okay. All right, 25. It's over here. Or over here. Your thing ran out of battery. Like your phone? I'm either up here at Hunter's truck stop or I'm over here. Well, let's find out. Zims. Oh, he got the headshot on me. Oh, crap. Oh, now that I figured out that we had that little compass in the top right corner. Oh, my goodness. That's freaking makes for a good day. Yeah, we're getting in. All right, after this match, I am going to change my daughter's diaper. And then, like, I'm going to check and see if she's got a diaper to change. And then we will be getting right back into it. Hey, buddy. Hey. What is up, man? Hi. Look, look, look. No offense, no offense, my friend. I will never betray my friend. Be your friend? Hi. I think we just made friends. So this is like the Hunger Games, right? Ah. Ah! Matthew, what is up, bro? I got the gun, but no ammo. No ammo. Let's get over here and pick up some ammo. Permanent buzzing. He's calling me out, but dude, this blows. This dude straight up took everything. What's up, Pavio? Ah, I think I know where I am. I gotta be like right here. Which means we have a long run to go. Position is E4. Oh, so we're over here. We're E4. We need to just go straight south. We'll get up to this mountain. Get up around it. Not bad there, Avio. Guys, I forgot how to bring up my health bar. There's a house on the way. Let's see if it's got anything in it. That sucks, man. That sucks, Avio. Like it shuts down. Oh, yeah, I know about Majora's Mask. I thought you were actually playing something else. My bad. Found a rifle. Do we have any ammo? No ammo. We are screwed. We're about to be in town, guys. In town, yeah. We're coming into the top of that circle there. Oh, my goodness. Get me some tape. Tape? For what? I need ammo. Oh, God. Thank you. Damn it. These folks left nothing. Dude, seriously, there's no ammo? I'm in E5, I'm like right here on the edge. Just run south out in the open. If I get hit, it's all good. Gonna focus right around E7. This is where it's gonna get tough, guys. It's gonna get real tough. Oh my goodness. We're just like out here in the open. Only 35 remain. 34. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my goodness. 22 remain. What up, Avio? I said, what up, Avio? Dude, Sawyer. Sawyer, guess what? I've never been this far on a Battle Royale for H1Z1, but I'm breaking my own PR every time the positions drop. I'm in the top 20. H1Z1 Battle Royale. You don't know what H1Z1 is? The Battle Royale is out of 200 people. And now it's steadily just dropping. I don't know what's up, Wickinger. I even put out the Steam one, and the Steam one didn't even go out. I've got to be like right in here. Wait a minute. Okay, so I'm in the right box. Ah, I need to go north. Orthon, are you still there? Scott? Oh, I didn't even... Like, I couldn't toggle the reticle. Dang it. Yeah, we got an event ticket. Damn it, we didn't make it. Change my daughter's diaper and then I'll be right back. Oh my goodness. All right. You know what? This would be actually nice to put across the screen. Text. All right, guys, be right back. All right, guys, we'll be right back. Yo, guys, I'm back. Okay. I'm back. So what you up to, Sawyer? Ditto, I'm in the same boat, Avio. Yo. What? Yes. H1Z1. Whoa, 134 remain already? Oh, shit. Screw that. Yeah, it helps, Wickinger, but you only get the follow activation the first time. F5, heading east. Hey, Wickinger, what am I sitting at for counts? Wickinger, I was wondering what is my current follow stats actually? I mean, I know my viewer count's low, but my follower stats are what? Well, when I mean viewer stats, too, I mean, like, live viewers. Live viewers are low. I don't have anything. I'm blind here. I don't have anything up. Oh, nice, nice. Wow. That's freaking cool. Please be there. We're in what, H6? Like, the terrible part, I won't even have anything. Thank you. Let's see, if I come over here, I could potentially find some equipment. And your dog was loud. I don't know whose dog that was. That was loud. That's no big deal, man. It just caught me off guard. Oh my goodness. I'm like stuck. Seriously. This was not my round. Not my round, guys. Not my round at all. Like, I don't have anything for a weapon but my two fists. When's the giveaway? The end of the stream, bro. The end of the stream. Please let there be something right here. This house is huge. I wish I had this house. I haven't played it yet. I don't have the money. Like, my giveaways are coming out of my own pocket, so I've had to mediate, like, how I do giveaways and how I, like, when I purchase new games. That's the really hard part. Is, like, I want to play all these good games, these great new games, and I don't have the money for it. On top of that, I'm a full-time college student, so it, like, and I have two kids, so I just can't do it. There's certain things I need to take care of first. What up? What's up?
Damn Chinese delivery, dude.
What up, yo? Okay. 48 remain. Gorilla, I'd go H1Z1 only due to the fact that I've played H1Z1 and my friends who play DayZ say, well, don't play just DayZ the game, it's worthless, go get the mods, go get Epoch. And it's like, well, I don't feel like getting that because, well, that's like super base building and all sorts of stuff, but it's been out forever. H1Z1 is new. And we'll find out what's going on. We'll find out what new stuff will be added to this. Yeah, Evio? Oh, never mind. Okay. Well, my bad. All right, Avrio, well, thank you. What? Those people are in here? Dag21, dude, what is up? Giving Dag a call. Think I got this, guys? Oh. There's the mountain. What up, Dig? It's similar. Holy cow. Hey, Andrew. You hear me? Andrew? Oh, okay. Goodness. YOLO. Holy crap. Oh my goodness. We have the worst things ever. Meaning, let's drop that. You know what? Screw it. I'll keep it. I'll keep it. Just in case. That's pretty close. I'm probably going to play this for a little while because we've been getting better and better and better. And I really, really want to win one. I see Avio doing pretty good. No. Oh yeah, I'm deep in that. Like, I've figured out all the little extra things that's been on the map. Ah, okay, Andrew. I can, if you type, I can see on my monitor, like, right over to my left. It's kind of like looking at chat for me. Because you can type and I can see it. It's so terrible, I hear it. Alright, Avio. Catch you later, man. Oh my goodness, we're matching our best again. Later, Avio. We're breaking our PR again. We're in our like where we were in our last match. We're in the top 15. Oh yeah, if you can hook up your headset to USB, you should be fine. Andrew, if you can hook up a microphone to USB, you should be fine. Or a headset, like I have a Afterglow 360. Oh yeah, unless you're... Let's try and make it. Oh, shit. Oh, no way. No way. He got me. Dang it. That's so funny. We're getting good at this. Man, that was some serious, like, adrenaline rush. So, I need to get within the top five now. Because I don't want to be number... I don't want to be number 10. I don't want to be number 11. I don't want to be number 12. Like, I want to be first. So, we are going to be playing this for a little while.